Good morning, guys. Welcome to season 2 of Coffee Snob Bro. And Joshy always asks me for a story that he hasn't heard. You know, I'm a soccer player. And it was a final in 70s against Avala. Avala was the strongest team ever you can beat. And the goalkeeper used to be terrified of me. He was always tell the defense, mark him, mark him, mark him. So they scored one goal, one down. Then I don't know what happened. I scored a goal, 1-1. And it's getting late. Second half, no scoring. It's tight game. And then the goalkeeper said, mark him, mark him, mark him. So I used to with the corner last, I don't know, 3 minutes, 2 minutes, I don't know, 1-1. And there was corner. So this guy was marking me. So what I used to do, I used to pull right out back here. And when they kicked the ball, I used to run in. Sometimes I time it right. So that was pulling out. And when they hit the corner with the last few minutes, places packed of people screaming. And was corner. So when they hit the ball, I used to run from that side, run all the way up to get one of the ball. When I got there, the ball was too high. So what I did, I put my leg on this defender, really chubby Ukrainian guy, Yugoslav, I don't know what it was. I put my leg, because the ball was too high, I wouldn't have reached it. So I put my leg on his back and my hand on his shoulder, and I went up in the air like I become 8, 12 foot 9. And when the ball got there, I just hit it with my head right in the corner, right in the corner. Not even Jesus could have saved that goal. Right in the corner, and I fell down on my head, poof. And I was in pain. And I had these people on top of me, get up, you son of a bitch, we won, get up, but I couldn't breathe. So that was my highlight of the soccer. Guys, good morning. Coffee Snob Rob sign off. I gotta go to work. I got 4 cafes to do today. So you'll find out what we're up to today. 4 new cafes today. Just pray for them, huh? Coffee's gonna be good. Otherwise, I'm gonna give them hell. Coffee Snob Rob signing off.